Здравейте на всички и добре дошли, драги зрители, в 17-то епизодче от поредичката на Game of Thrones, в което кадрът, който ще почне сега, е този, който трябва да почне по принцип. И Гарет е в някаква ситуация, в който е нападнат от някаква жена с някакви зверски сини очи. Казвам ви го, защото веднага след като натисна Resume Game, екшена започва, за да няма неразбрали какво се случва. Не, майко! Кои са тези бесилки? Чакай! Драги зрители, започваме с 11-тият епизод. Каква е тази, бе? Какви са тези, бе? Тая няма да умре, нали? Тая няма да умре, определено! Режи главата, Фин. Режи главата, Фин. Ай, стига, бе! Как, бе? Гарет, как точно? Драги зрители, чакайте малко, аз сега пускам играта реално и... И съм потресен от това, което се случва! Аз мисля, че казах за главата още по-рано, обаче кой да ви чуе. Чакайте си, чакайте си! Давай, баци! Взимай огъня тогава! Ай, стига! Глава... Не! Не! Добре, и това... И това става. Аз ще го... Взимай пръчката, бе! Взимай пръчката, бе! Не! И те умират доста бързичко, май! Майко! О, те умират за секунди направо.
Where's Finn? He was over there.
Финн, баци, вече не е с нас. Ай, стига.
Финн!
А те идват още ли? Те са...
They're everywhere.
А, не бе!
We make for the North Grove. We need to stick together.
Ми, давай, бе, давайте да тръгваме. Ай, че тръгват, бе! Е, майко! Какви си ти изроди, бе? Значи, щом тия са истински. Най-вероятно и Норд Гроув е истински. Защото такива митични същества, не сещате, че щом ги има, значи... И легендата за Норд Гроув е вярна. А тук какво стана сега? Той ни хвана там в ония коридор, каза да отиваме с него.
Your Grace. You're familiar with my brother's chambers, aren't you? Certainly you've been here before. You looked rather confused when you came in, as if you didn't know where you were.
Yes, Your Grace.
I'd like to think we can be honest with one another. However,
Еми, казваме си всичко и ще видим, защото това все пак е кралицата.
You profess to be loyal to the crown, yet you're not very loyal to Lady Marjorie.
Have I displeased you, Your Grace?
I've heard things. I understand you've been quite busy. Tell me, do you consider yourself an honest, loyal handmaiden?
Зависи.
One can never tell with you northern girls. Assuming an honest person exists in King's Landing.
I try to be, Your Grace.
В смисъл, опитаме се да си бъдем лоялна, ама това, че...
I've done my best to keep an open mind about people like you.
Както и да е.
Yet, Lucan tells me you invited yourself to Tommen's coronation party. How exactly did that happen? It can't have been easy. Or at least it shouldn't have been.
I do what's necessary, Your Grace.
Including using another girl to talk your way in, I'm told.
Doesn't that sit well?
You're not above using people to get what you want. Good. Why would you be so reckless as to risk your neck for what? It all seems rather careless, considering the consequences.
My family is still very much at risk, Your Grace. It was crucial I attend.
Your family. Sometimes that's a convenient lie we tell ourselves. When I suspect your issue with Lord Andros played a part in it. You've been such a busy little handmaiden. I assume Lady Marjorie knew nothing of this.
No, Your Grace.
This wasn't the first time you've hidden the truth from her. You've no qualms about lying.
Като е права, кралицата е права.
Tell me the truth. Your secret is safe with me.
I have in the past, but I won't anymore.
You're a clever girl, aren't you?
Perhaps
I mistook your northern stubbornness for ignorance, but now I see there's more to you. You're a cunning girl, and perhaps you can help me.
Your Grace.
Много ще се забъркаме тук.
Quite friendly with my brother Tyrion. I need you to speak with him before the trial begins.
Добре.
I want to know who he intends to call as a witness on his behalf. Consider it a favor to the crown, for which we will all be grateful.
I guess I could, Your Grace.
It won't be easy. Tyrion is devious. You'll have to hide your intentions, otherwise he'll tell you nothing. You may prove to be a useful little bird to me, assuming you do as you're told. In return, I'll take care of your problem with Lord Andros.
Thank you, Your Grace.
I never liked the man anyway. And I doubt anyone will miss him.
Oh, super. Добре. Ще играем много кофти игра тук. Но пък тя Мира от самото начало си играе такива кофти неща, така че... Чакайте, че тук съм се разсоболявал.
But who knows how much they heard. Ever since you left me to that dragon,
I've given
a lot of thought to staying here. Leaving you to your Westeros and your foresters.
You have?
I was angry. But you're my family. No matter what. I'd follow you anywhere, little brother. Hey. Just try not to get us killed.
But no way, yes.
They say your homeland is fat and prosperous.
Must they use the exact tool at them? Some white human, white people.
We want and kill anyone who stands in our way.
There's no spoils without victory.
Don't worry about that. Victory is all we know.
I'll show them their beds.
Hey, Marco. Отиваме драги с дредлини направо с джиката дам. Ще ги изкъртя. А с то останахме първи приятели.
Go on. Glad you made it. What choice did I have?
You denied
me an honorable death. So I must find one.
Само няма да умираш, печага. Правилно. Отиваме дами направо и съсипваме.
Vesco wasn't exaggerating.
Malcolm, you're here!
And you've found your soldiers.
Anrath will be glad of your return.
You came through for them. Just as I knew you would.
What about you, Uncle? Will you stay with the Queen?
If I can, I'd like to help her reclaim the Iron Throne. Imagine what an ally she'd be to House Forrester if she succeeds. Living here has made a better man of you, nephew. Perhaps the same will be true for me. You are your father's son.
Не, че забрах, не може да отцъкна.
For all your differences, he would be proud.
Много бързо трябваше да го решим, но беше дълго.
I'll send a raven ahead to Ironrath to let Roderick know you sail for Westeros with
sellswords.
Не.
My thoughts will be with you.
Не. Това не е добра идея изобщо.
Asher. Iron from ice.
Тош прат.
Iron from ice.
Casting off. Тош прат сега гарван. За да уведоми, че отиваме там с войската, ако някой друг разбере, че отиваме там с войската, ще стане някакъв скандал. Take this. It'll help loosen his tongue. But be careful. He's a tricky little bastard. If he figures out you sent him, he'll tell you nothing. I'll be listening to every word you say. О, ма то това много скоро дойде. Аз мисля, че изчакваме поне за следващия епизод. I ask for Bronn, they send me a handmaiden. Well, you're here. We might as well come in. Let me guess. Your family is in grave danger, and you've come seeking my help? Not that I'd be of much use to you. As you can see, I'm at a bit of a disadvantage.
I thought we were friends, Lord Tyrion.
I thought so as well.
Yet, here you are.
You brought wine.
How thoughtful of you. And you didn't even have to hide it.
Пивай баци да ти развържи езика, да кажеш всичките тайни.
Doesn't smell poisoned.
Poisoned?
Cersei would love nothing more than to save herself the trouble of a trial. You don't expect me to drink alone, do you? They never let anyone in to see me. And I've grown tired of talking to myself.
I suppose I'll have just a little.
Ah, true girl of the North.
Check it out. Some things are worth dying for. Okay.
So, why are you here? It's rather unusual for a handmaiden to visit the Black Cells.
I've been worried about you, Lord Tyrion.
Oh, have you? You may be the only person in all of King's Landing who doesn't want to see my head on my back.
Oh, press.
You and Podrick. I have to admit, I've always admired your honesty, but I suspect there's more to you than one might imagine.
Пивай, баци. Пивай така лекичко.
This is all a ruse, isn't it?
Sorry?
You're coming here. We both know you have an ulterior motive.
Пивай.
You've come to set me free. It's the perfect plan. No one would suspect it of you.
You found me out. How did you know?
You can learn a great deal about someone if you're paying attention.
Печага, само сме дошли да се освободим тук.
Cersei sent you, didn't she?
Я да видим се.
I know I'm not wrong. The truth, Mira.
Are you toying with me?
I might ask you the same question. Now tell me the truth. Admit it. Cersei sent you.
I don't know what you're talking about. She did no such thing.
The guards have never let anyone in with wine. That was your first mistake. Not that I don't appreciate the gesture. I wish you'd had the courage to tell me the truth. Not that I'm above drinking her wine.
I told you to be careful.
И какво толкова казваме?
Stupid girl. You're acting a fool.
Back off, Lucan.
Watch your tongue, girl.
We're not done talking, you imbecile. Give us a moment.
Imp.
What did my sister expect you would learn?
Who will testify on your behalf?
She's using you, and will continue to do so until you no longer prove useful.
I'm the one using her.
If that's what you think, then you're more foolish than I thought.
She's taking care of a problem for me.
Cersei is not someone to be trifled with. And what would Lady Margaery make of your new friendship with my sister? I doubt she'd be pleased. Assuming she doesn't dismiss you immediately.
To be honest, I don't care what Lady Marjorie thinks of me.
Hmm. I thought you were smarter than that.
I do, but...
Without her protection, you're in a very precarious position.
What should I tell Cersei?
You're a clever girl. I'm sure you'll think of something. Although, I would suggest you choose your words carefully. Cersei would be far less amused if she catches you in a lie.
Please, Lord Tyrion. I beg of you, help me.
The only help I can offer is a bit of advice. Become a better liar.
Ach, die Koks ist nonsense.
You're wasting my time. Out! Now!
I wish you well, Lady Mira.
Be careful. Чакайте, пусни. Някаква лампа да стане супер оранжеви. Но то станаха много оранжеви. Станаха твърде оранжеви.
Must you leave?
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
А това е Родрих с
Елена. You didn't sleep, did you?
Neither did you.
We haven't slept much at all these last few weeks.
Той е нашия начин много добре, бе.
I hope you don't have any regrets.
Как бе, ти
about this. About us.
Do you have any?
No. Not about this.
Иначе Родрих се оправил, бе.
What will we do now? Now that we're... What we are.
We'll be married. And no one will be able to keep us apart. Not Griff, not his father, not Ramsay Snow.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Roderick?
Oh!
Oh! I'm sorry, I thought you were alone.
Good morning, Talia.
Hello, Elena. Oh, I didn't realize you two were... I mean, I didn't realize she was...
It's all right, Talia. Come in.
I really am sorry.
It's
just, this is urgent, Roderick. And...
It's all right. I can go. You two need to speak. I'll see you soon, I hope.
Как да не бе, мацка? Ей, са идвам. Казвай, какъв е проблем?
All right then. I'm listening.
Last night I couldn't... I was having nightmares. So I...
Go on, Talia.
I went back there. To the grove. And someone was there.
What do you mean?
Look.
This is a report. How many fighting men we have. Where Griff and the White Hill Garrison are being held.
It even talks about Elena.
I know. Oh. It's everything.
Oh, I
couldn't believe it. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Talia, where did you get this?
The man I saw, he stashed it in the knot hole of an old stump. Like he'd done it before.
Talia, I need to know who it was.
He's like family, Roderick. But it doesn't matter. He's a traitor. He endangered our
house. You
have to deal with him like you would any other man. I'm sure he had his reasons. But no reason is good enough.
Talia, I'll do the right thing. You know me.
I do know you. That's why I need you to promise. Promise me you'll kill him, Roderick. Anyone who would betray us like this deserves to die.
По принцип, да.
I'm asking you as your sister.
I give you my word, Talia. The traitor will get what he deserves.
Now, никаква милост към предателите. Особено толкова, кога сме в толкова...
He's in the Great Hall.
И сега всички ще са в тази зала, разбирате ли? Но да, с предателите трябва да се действа така. Директно. Куц, куц. които...
Go get the guards.
Ту няма никой. А не. Е, не. Е, не.
My lord, you scared me after.
Този ли е? Този ли е?
So you know. I didn't mean for you to learn this way. But it's done now.
Yeah,
start explaining yourself, Duncan. What do you want me to say? What I did. I did for your own good.
Само не разбирам.
For House Forrester. For your father's legacy. You told them everything, Duncan. Our plans, our strategies. I only told them enough to keep us from war. But why? Because you're reckless, Roderick. Just as Ethan was. Choosing that warmonger Roiland as his sentinel.
Ethan was a boy.
But you're not. And you've been in danger in this house since the day you got home. Refusing to kiss Lud's ring. Even though you knew he'd retaliate, flagrantly defying Griff and leaving
Arthur to pay the price.
And now, getting Arthur killed.
Enough, Duncan!
You're not a leader. You're a wounded soldier trying to prove he's still a man.
Oh.
I'm actually trying to save this family. Everything I've done for them. Hate me for it, but it's the bloody truth.
Are you mad, Duncan? You're not saving us, you've destroyed us!
It's only because of me. You haven't all been slaughtered.
The only thing that matters is that you swore an oath to obey me.
And you broke it. I swore to obey your father. He commanded respect. All you command is violence. This house is doomed with you in charge. Oh, and you know it. Hurts me to say that. But I wish you'd never crawled off that corpse cart.
You're a traitor, Duncan! Nothing you say will change that.
I know. What I did was right.
Duncan, how could you?
My lord, Griff's gone. Someone helped him escape. Was this your doing?
Lud was going to ambush you at the exchange. I did it to save your life.
But Ryan, Duncan, I trusted you.
Let's just get this over with.
What do you want me to do with him, my lord?
Roderick, you promised.
Kill me? And I won't be able to help you save Asher. He's in danger, Roderick. What do you mean? I know Lud's plans. Spare my life, and I'll tell you everything.
Please, Roderick.
Perhaps we should hear him out.
He's only saying that to save himself.
Whatever you decide, temper your anger with wisdom. If not for my sake, then for your family's.
Тук нямаме време да... Ако го убия, го убивам. Обаче, ако го спасим, ще ни каже какви са плановете на Ориен. Аша в същото време идва. Обаче пък обещахме на малката. Обаче малката е твърде малка, за да ни казва какво да правим. В смисъл, все пак ние сме лорд. И тя ще ни разбере, най-вероятно. Добре, чай да го оставим. Ще изчакаме малко. Той така не ще може да си го убием по всяко време.
I'll spare your life. Now talk.
You're a bigger coward than he is.
Mira cost Lud his army. He's desperate to strike back. He's going to ambush Asher the moment he makes landfall.
No!
Take this traitor away. Silencing me won't change things. You're making a mistake! What Duncan said.
We have to warn Asher.
We
can't, not if he's at sea.
My lord, what do we do?
Prepare the horses. We ride for the coast.
Отиваме на брега. Да помогнем на Ашър. Да мога да кацне. Да мога да акустира както трябва. Да слезе с армията. Да смачкаме всички. Да се върнем обратно. И да свършим от тази игра вече.
We're almost there, Beske. Let's have a look.
Come on,
break it up!
Save your lovemaking for below deck.
They listen to you. Barely. But what happens if your lord brother decides he's the one in charge once we're at Ironwrath? Do you expect them to follow his orders? Or will it be you commanding them? They don't know him. A lord sounds an awful lot like a master.
I'm just another sword. No different than any of you. Roderick is the rightful lord. Trust me, everyone will love him. They'll want to fight for him.
Hey, if he's anything like you, well, we'll see.
Ми, давай смисъл, Родрик си е... И той е машина, така че не виждам проблем.
That's odd. Port's quiet. No guards. Hardly any ships.
Maybe they're all off fighting one of your king's wars.
Could be.
Or, could be we'll have a fight on our hands. I'll let the others know.
Right.
Ние знаеме, че... А нямаше да го знаеме това нещо, ако бяхме убили они. Easy, could it? Да, да, да. Добре, сега мога да се приготвим обаче. Ма те са много малко, те са 10 човека тук. Ай, стига.
So, this is Westeros.
Ugly and small.
Fucking freezing, too.
I said you'd be paid. I never said you'd be warm.
Ето го, е.
Asha.
Е, значи всичко
наред. Thank the gods you've made it back.
Good to see you, my lord.
Hope you're ready for a fight. Lord knows you're coming. He sent men to intercept you. We need to hurry.
Been stuck on a boat for weeks. Could use a good fight.
What?
Check him! О, не! Това беше какво ли беше, бе?
Asha, no!
А, не, не е бълбаш. Ай, стига, каква... Ай, стига.
It's been a while since I killed any White Hills.
О, не!
Out of my way!
Давай, давай, шиши. Давай, шиши. Дигай. Не, 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 не. Ай, стигай.
Looks like it's up to us.
Не, не.
Asha!
Май, то стана много скандално. Драги зрители, епизода трябва да е към своя край.
Raise the gate. Outnumbered.
Давай, 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 че малко си часа. Ох, горе. Ах, ти гъди. Ей, стига, бе. Ай, стига така, бе.
Let me save your life and our house.
Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice.
I'll hold them off. But my lord, you
Asher
can't.
Is your new lord.
Yes, my lord. Roderick, go. Take as many of them as you can with you.
As do you. Astigo. Драги зрители, това беше всичко от 17-то епизодче от поредичката на Game of Thrones. И от 5-ят епизод. В следващия епизод започваме 6-я, който е последен за играта. Аз няма какво друго да кажа, освен ако клипа ви е харесал, оставете лайк. Оставете коментар, че... Тоест, вие не мога да оставите коментар, че... Но оставете коментар, че след като отключа коментарите, за да видя какво мислите. Защото, както казах, коментарите ще бъдат изключени, докато ми приключа играта. За да няма спойлове. Това беше всичко от мен и от това епизод, че... от поредичката на Game of Thrones. Чао, чао!